morning, and you're watching a presentation of RK Entertainment in Staples Center at the funeral of Michael Jackson. There are people, helicopters, LAPD out in force. It's very hard to get close up to the Staples Center, but we're trying as hard as we can. You're watching a presentation of RK Entertainment at the memorial service for Michael Jackson. My name is Kurt Evans, and thank you for joining us on this very somber occasion, which is also a celebration of the life and the music of Michael Jackson. You're watching RK Entertainment presents the memorial for Michael Jackson here at the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles. My name is Kurt Evans, and thank you for joining us.
My name's Kirby Shields. I'm a recording artist. I'm from San Diego. I live in Sacramento, and I'm out to show respect and loving memory of Michael Jackson. It's a beautiful day to see people celebrating, but it's an extremely sad day to me that the greatest, to me, entertainer of all time has passed away.
Okay. If you could say anything to the Jackson family, what would you say? Look in the camera for me.
I would say to them, thank you for all the magical years and all the wonderful music your family has brought to the world. And I would say I truly am sorry from the bottom, deepest place of my soul and my heart that this has happened to your brother, your son, your uncle, your dad, your loved one. We can't imagine the hurt that you're going through. It's on a deeper level than we can, as people out here admiring him, could ever know. But we want to send you our love and let you know that we care and we're going to miss him. And we stand by your side on that.
I want you to tell me, in light of what the LAPD has said about not coming down, what gave you the courage to come down?
Because we're not listening to any of that. We're here because we're supposed to be here. I have to be here because I've seen Mike 3 times in concert, so he's been an inspiration on my career. So, you know, I've been blessed to be here. No one's bothered me. The police have been nice to me. There's not been a problem at all, and I'm surprised there's not more people here and, you know, celebrating this, you know, because there probably is, but maybe they're keeping them blocked off, I guess. But No, it's been no problems at all. Let me sing a tribute to him.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. I'm gonna make it right. As I turned up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind was blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street without enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle town, in the one man soul. They follow the pattern of a weighing dough, cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know.
Thank you for staying with us. We're still at downtown Los Angeles at the memorial for Michael Jackson. The crowd gets thicker and thicker. We're trying to get everybody that we can. We're waiting for the funeral procession. There's a rumor that possibly we may be able to see the casket come down the street. But there are people everywhere. As I said before, we're trying to find the perfect spot without disturbing anyone, but we're doing the best we can. So stay tuned for RK Entertainment at the memorial of Michael Jackson.
My name is Kane.
And tell us what inspired you to do this artwork for Michael Jackson.
I've always been a fan of Michael since I was a child, you know, I was young, and then I wanted to do something that can like make him live forever, you know, something that can immortalize, you know, the picture of Michael, you know, make it something like strong and then powerful, you know. And then when you look at the colors, it's all about Mike bring all people from different races together. So that's why this is, his face is kind of like pieces coming together, you know, in different colors, because you know, there's no race like for Michael Jackson. It's all, everybody, you Mexican, you American, you whatever, African, or it doesn't matter. So that's what I try to like convey into that piece, you know. And then bring, you know, do something with, because I'm an artist, so I want to do something that I can express something for Mike before, you know, it goes on. And then, you know.
What would you like to say to the
I think I'm going to say just I don't feel sad that he's gone, because when you die, it's more like a freedom. So I think he's happy where he is now, and then that's it, you know. There's no reason to get sad, you know. We're all going to go, and then we have to see death as a way of happiness and freedom. So I think he's happy there. Because you know, life is all about it's always a struggle, man. Mm-hmm. So we need something that, and I think it's happiness, that's all, you know. So I'm happy for him. You know, I'm not happy that he's dead, but I think he lives better. His way is now is even better than here, you know. So
thanks for talking to us.
No problem.
My name is Aaron.
Anything you like to
say to the family? Oh, Jesus. Wow. I'm speechless. Bless you. You guys are in my prayers. And Michael was a gift, truly a gift to this world. So thank you all for doing everything you did to support him, because he's wonderful.
Thank you for staying with us. We appreciate your viewership here at RK Entertainment. As we end our day, we want to say goodbye and rest in peace to the King of Pop, as well as to his family. We love you. We all wish we could take our arms and hug you. And thank you for sharing your family member with us. Thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate your viewership here at RK Entertainment. Though it's a sad day, but it's full of celebration. There's music, there's fans. Everybody came to give their respects, to pay their respects to the great Michael Jackson. Rest in peace, the King of Pop. I'm Kurt Evans. Thank you for joining us.